away in overtime again.
A nail-biting win over Slovakia in the quarters. Down two to the U.S. in the semis.